Over the years, I've come to realize how impactful and influential AI is as a technology. And it's so important to understand the different ways in which that technology works, to make it less intimidating, to make it clear that it's a series of human decisions that we can control, rather than this futuristic, sci-fi, uncontrollable thing that is out of reach in terms of us being able to change.
Where do you think you're going? Well, I'm not going that way.
So I think that there's a lot of benefit, there's a lot to gain from involving yourself in really understanding the details of how this technology works. Is something that will influence your life and the life of everyone that you love and the life of everyone around you. And that's why I would encourage young people especially to, even if they don't want to be an engineer and do it for the rest of their life, to really just properly engage in getting a sense or an understanding of the basics of what it means for the technology to work. If you're someone that cares passionately about people and you have an interest in computer science, the field definitely needs you. There's so much that we can learn from you, can learn from your empathy, can learn from your attention to the experiences of other people. We desperately need diverse perspectives in this field to shape a future vision for AI that is inclusive, that is impactful in the right ways, and is attentive to the concerns of those that are most vulnerable in our society.